New developments out of Progreso. A grand jury formally indicts former Progreso police officer Matthew Lee Sepulveda. The 24-year-old is accused of violating the civil rights of two men in his custody. A McAllen federal grand jury indicted him yesterday. He was first arrested in July after an official oppression investigation. If found guilty, he could face life in prison.